We spoke in superlatives until dawn. Dear John and myself, voicing his mononymous question, was I seeking monogamous suburban incarceration? Uncertain if patience serves any purpose, or would I service him if he extended the invitation? It's getting late, I said. Learning head-on what lessons so early said hit into one's mouth. Raging like hard-ons. It's only morning, I countered. Lips bent over my better judgment. Fists strong, kneading my thighs impatiently. As if rubbing them raw would empty desire onto the road. Sighing what's coal to the tongue. What's fire flung down heaven south? Fences of teeth spread ajar, opened to let in just the tip. This phalanx of men marching, burning to be freed. It's not the erection, but it's coming down, which causes men to write off what such loss rips from them. Monoliths tumbling at the sound of the cost. Thick as it is with conundrum, to be beaten often seems defeating. When love's monument needs upkeep, but oh, how it weakens them. The truth that affection reveals intent, unshields secrets as if the world's soul conceals from the heart that trembling parts riches. Each beat permanent. Each collision of skin reverencing our deepest sea, which drowns us from within eternally.